Jeezy is seeking full custody of his 2-year-old daughter he shares with Jeannie Mai. The rapper believes his baby girl would be in a more stable environment in his full-time care with him. Jeezy says the child would have more stability if he had primary physical custody, and that's what he's now asking a judge to enforce. He believes the 2-year-old would be in a more stable environment. Jeezy filed for divorce from Mai after 2 years of marriage.